Just go ahead and close your eyes. Take a few deep breaths. Connecting with the breath. You can now forget about the outside world. And allow yourself to dive deep inside you. Let your attention shift to a place on earth that you feel is the most beautiful place in the world. It could be anywhere. A mountain. A lake, a river, a sandy desert with almost no life. Whatever you perceive as beautiful. See as much detail as you can. For example, if your place is a mountain, see the mountains and the white billowing clouds. See and sense the forest and the trees moving with the wind. See the animals, the deer and the elk, little rabbits and squirrels. Look down and see the clear water of the rivers. Begin to feel love for this place and for all of nature. Continue to grow into the space of love until your heart is beating with the warmth of your love for nature. When the time feels right, send your love to the center of the earth. Using your intention so that Mother Earth can directly feel the love you have for her. You can place your love into a small sphere and send it to the Mother. But it is your intention that is so important. And then wait, as a child. Wait until Mother Earth sends her love back to you. you, and you can feel it. You are her child, and I know she loves you. And as your mother's love enters your body, open completely and allow this love to move anywhere it wants to. Let this love move throughout your whole body. Let it enter all of your cells. Let it move throughout your light body. Let it move wherever it wishes to move. Feel this beautiful love your mother has surrounded you with. And remain in this union with Mother Earth until it feels complete. At the right moment, which only you can know, without breaking the love union with your mother, look to your father, to your heavenly father. Look to Father Sky. Look to the rest of creation beyond the earth. Place your attention on the night sky. See the Milky Way as it meanders across the heavens. Watch the planets and the moon swirl around you and the earth. Feel the sun hidden beneath the earth and realize the incredible depth of space. Feel the love you have for the Father. For the Divine Father is the spirit of all creation, except the Divine Mother. This love becomes so great that it just cannot stay inside you any longer. Let it move into the heavens with your intention. Again, you can send your love into the heavens inside a small sphere if you wish. Once your love has been sent into the heavens to your Divine Father, Again, you wait. You wait for the Father to send His love back to you. And of course, He will always do so. You are His child forever. And the Divine Father will always, always love you. And just like with the mother's love, when you feel the love of the Divine Father enter your being, let it move anywhere it wants to. It is your Father's love, and it is pure. At this moment, something that rarely happens is manifesting. The Holy Trinity is alive on earth. The Divine Mother and the Divine Father are joined with you in pure love, and you, the Divine Child, complete this triangle. At this moment, you can become aware of the presence of God all around you and within you.